I was burned when I was 14 years old, over 70% of my body. And I was burned in a house fire very similar to this house. If things don't touch us personally, we're kind of insensitive to it. What happened to me can happen to anyone at any moment. I hope that in years to come, this will just be a memory, that it won't be necessary for us to get together and even discuss this. Maybe what happened to me won't happen to a lot of other people. Detroit, let's not burn our city. Let's love our city.